One in me can make me forget. Amen. Even when I don't feel like reaching on my own, the great one in me can override and cause me to reach. Even when I don't feel like pressing, the great one in me will stand up and say, I'll press while you rest. I get excited to know that I've got help in Jesus.
Yes.
But this is the key. This is the key. It only applies if you belong to it.
That's good.
Yeah, I ain't gonna pump your head up, make you feel like you got him when you don't. Because if you don't got him, you ain't got it.
Amen.
All right, maybe that's wrong. But I mean, anyway, we got to have Jesus in our life.
Yes, sir.
I can preach all I want to preach. I can ran around here, done several laps. I've sweated more than I wanted to sweat, but I got a shirt, so I thank God for that. But I could have done all these things tonight, but all of them fail if I don't introduce you to Jesus.
Yes, sir.
So tonight, if there's somebody here, I wish I had some soft music right there. That would have been an actual cue. Amen. The 15, the 14, those ages going to mature in 2016. The last thing I've got to do, if you don't know Jesus as your Lord and Savior tonight, I would ask you to let 2015 be the last year that be your testimony.